The West African region is sojourning on the path to engage in high enterprise, democratizing the region for greater freedom and security. This is Africa's rebirth. Come and be a part of the great opportunities that lie ahead of us. With a combined population of 171.10 million people, the market potentials of the region is enormous, commanding a compelling 82% of the region's population. Nigeria, Africa's most populous nation, is the seventh oil-producing country in the world. While Liberia, though smaller with a population of about 3.3 million people, is a major exporter of iron ore on the world market. The region is rich in mineral resources and investment opportunities abound everywhere. Sierra Leone relies on diamonds for its economic base, and the gem accounts for between $250 to $300 million annually for the country. Ghana was the first place in sub-Saharan Africa where trade in gold accord, known for its aquava spirit, thrives in the production of the mineral. In 2006, gold brought in about $1 billion in export revenue. Tourism has become one of the region's largest foreign income earners. In 2005, tourism brought in $836 million for Ghana. From the beautiful beaches in Liberia and Sierra Leone to the Ogudu Mountains in the rich rainforest of Nigeria, the tourism industry is continuously revealing new treasures to enjoy. Take a look at the maritime sector and you'll find that Sierra Leone has the third largest harbor in the world, where shipping from all over the globe berth at Freetown's famous Queen Elizabeth II Quay. While Liberia, with the second largest maritime registry in the world, has more than 2,000 vessels registered under its flag. From the Black Star of Ghana to the maritime hub of Nigeria, the region is set to respond to the global maritime challenge. Greatly blessed with fertile soil, the region boasts of products like coffee, cocoa, rice, sugarcane, palm oil, banana, yam, potatoes, corn, vegetables, to be revenue earners. Ghana's cocoa alone brought in about $1 billion in 2006. Anywhere you are in this region, be it Ghana or Sierra Leone or Nigeria, the land beckons. The fields are green, the blue shimmering ocean, and its wide open beaches look more to the future than the past. Come and experience the endless opportunities in Nigeria. Feel the Aquaba spirit in Ghana. Liberia, a land of eternal hope, beckons at you as the spirit of Freetown is unchained in Sierra Leone. This is the West African sub-region. This is the new land of possibilities.